Two youths were beaten up by cow vigilantes for allegedly possessing beef in Maharashtra's Vashim. Nine people have been arrested and booked under various sections of the Indian Penal Code. However, the two youth have also been booked under 295A of the IPC. Samples of the seized meat have been sent for verification, is what we've been given to understand. Gaurakshas on a rampage once again. My colleague Mandir is with us for more details on that. All right, I do understand that Mandir will be with us in a few minutes from now. However, what we're getting for you at this point in time is that Gaurakshas are on a rampage again. Two youths have been beaten up in Maharashtra for possession of beef. We also understand that both the cow vigilantes and the two youth who were found with beef in their possession have been booked. Well, the two young men have been booked under 295A of the Indian Penal Code, is what we understand. And the samples of the seized meat have been sent for verification. Nine people have been arrested in connection with this sort of a rampage that these Gaurakshaks have gone into. Mandir is with us for more details on that front. Mandir, first up, do tell us what really happened there. Also, we do understand that nine of the accused have been now booked under various sections of the IPC. The two young men in whose possession the beef was found have also been booked under the relevant sections of the Indian Penal Code. Mandir?
Yeah, right. The requisite actions have been taken, and apart from that, Rajura is a small village, is a hamlet, and Vashim district. It's a quiet village, and on a tip off of a few people, the nine people gathered to just conduct a raid on these two Muslim youth, Muslim men, and then apparently on a pretext that they were selling cow meat. After the raid, they discovered that the meat was there, but at the same time, police intervened into the situation, and now the meat has been sent to for the further test in the laboratory, state laboratory at the Nagpur Center. So eventually the report would come and police will investigate the matter.
All right, Mandir, thanks so much for getting us up to speed with that. We'll of course